Church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Now listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody. Heldagor Morgoth, Soltath Flandergath.
Really? We're doing this?
Targoth Gornot Kol, Volmalki Ultath, Gothain Kol Galmak.
Targoth Gornot Kol, Volmalki Ultath, Gothain Kol Galmak.
Helmafin Sarduth, Jutkainagultau, Gothen Kogalmak.
Helmafin Sarduth, Jutkainagultau, Gothen Kogalmak.
Galmak, Galmak, Soltath Flandergath.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Soltath Flandergath. It means we will be victorious.
All right, let's do this.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fing Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fing Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay, well, I ain't seeing no Foom Poop.
We should look for Katathian.
Oh!
The legends of raining fire are true!
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death!
Well, as long as it's glorious!
Watch out! We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Mach 4. So many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive! We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive, and we're getting her to help us take on the Church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where we die?
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
Go, team!
Looks like a dead end.
Glorious dead end.
Gotta admit, I kinda love how excited you are about all this.
All right, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fing Fang Foom.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead!
Look, my people were here!
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories, when Mantis linked us all together?
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle, a truly glorious death.
They came here to find purpose, didn't they? To reach Ultath.
Talk on nowhere. They were paying attention.
Of course.
Many would have been traitors or criminals, surely bound for Sarduth. Some were diseased or dying.
Coming all the way out here wounded and taking on the meanest monsters in the galaxy, they got my respect.
And and soon we shall have theirs.
What? Is that full?
No! It is an appetizer!
Okay, T. If we can't make quick work of this thing, we got no right going after Fin Fang Foom.
Well said!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
Gamora, I'm thinking I can get a pretty good vantage point from the top of this thing.
Okay, just be careful, Peter.
I can see the whole crater from up here. Maybe Foom's not in the mountain after all. Maybe he's down there somewhere.
You tell us!
I mean, if I were a dragon, I'd definitely want to stop around down there.
The legends do tell of Fin Fang Foom stalking Maklu's greatest caldera.
Good enough for me. We can probably work our way around the edge and find a way down.
Come on, Drax.
I am ill-suited to your task.
Rocket.
As if.
All yours, Gamora.
Glad to help. Lark and Hala!
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
They've gotta be Foom's, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him, let's avoid the claws.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
Okay! I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, what are the next steps?
Still working on that part. Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we got ourselves a path.
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened. I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just go... Everyone get ready! There's something up ahead!
I'm pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great, more Foom food to deal with!
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice.
Hope none of the meteors fall on us right now!
Wouldn't mind one hitting some of these worms, though!
How's everybody holding up?
I find this cold weather invigorating! Brace yourself!
Should it be too cold for worms on this planet?
They've adapted! We need to do the same!
I'm worried we won't have time to save Nikki!
And the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if it's too late? What if Riker finishes what he started and the ritual...
There, see? More... ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not, but smart ones do.
Anyone else seeing a dead body?
Another Fin Fang Foom hunter?
Most likely. Every littered corpse is a sign that we're drawing closer.
Yay.
Careful. A deadly gas.
How do you know?
Hello? He's an assassin?
Gassed all kinds of famous people.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, let's go, Quill. Use them fancy guns of yours to freeze the source. So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out.
Cowardly. I want full credit from Q.
For the last time, Drax, we're not killing Fin Fang Foom!
Wait! Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Got your name all over it, Drax. Not literally.
Instead of giving her hope, any chance Lady Ace might settle for a few of these, whatever they are.
I'm thinking no!
Didn't think so!
That was like something out of a horror movie!
They're visiting my training ramp, Drax!
Wish you could have landed a little closer, Peter!
Under the circumstances! It was a pretty great landing!
Aura, slice him up!
Order up!
Groot, loving the initiative.
Sodrajo to Glock! Sodrajo to Glock! Eldador Morgoth, Soltas Flandergoth.
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
Galmach, Galmach, Soltas Flandergoth.
Think we can topple it?
Without issue.
Ha! Nice! Foom won't know what hit him.
We'll be more resilient than
boulder. I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
Loving the initiative.
Sol Tajo to Gluk. Heldagor Morgoth. Sultan Flandergath.
Knock it down, Drax.
I will gladly assist.
Nice! Who will know what hit him?
You will be more resilient than the dragon.
Whoa! Fucking Maklu!
Maklu 4, Peter Quill.
We must be fair to the other Maklus.
This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Foom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Ominous is right!
Here goes!
I don't like this!
Exhilarating!
Glorious! Kind of amazing! Also really terrifying. Hello? We're looking for Fin Fang Foom. You seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
That's gonna hit us!
There ain't no way through!
A wall?
Trust me! Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Melt that one, too. And that one.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
What?
Ugh.
Well, does it burn?
It's so... I can't... jump! It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magic.
At least least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Groot's practically naked.
Groot don't get cold, but he's a big baby in the heat. How do we get across this gunk?
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltinator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope. No.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
What? What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh yeah, the zipper. Man, I gotta fix that thing.
Your guns would work back there.
They've saved us 3 times already.
I mean, how did you know they'd melt that ice wall?
I didn't.
So we could have just as easily died horribly.
Yep. Hoist that up, Groot.
I am Groot.
Up we go.
I'm Groot.
Trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
Wendigo!
See?
Star-Lord!
Star-Lord!
Is it just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
Nope, there was definitely hate.
Ah! It burns!
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. If you don't get too close...
Burn, baby, burn!
Nice! I ain't ever gonna get tired of that.
I imagined Foom would sense our arrival and rush to face us. I am disappointed.
Maybe he's hiding from us.
Unlikely.
We did kick the crap out of that ugly dweller thing.
And spank both blood brothers.
Yeah, you know, we're developing quite the reputation. Maybe Foom's heard. Look, Will, it's your new best bud.
Run!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another up there.
Where did he go?
It's an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
you're gonna get creamed out there. You wanna know why? Because we keep trying to fight fair.
What?
But in this galaxy, you don't win by fighting fair. Let's give those losers a taste of their own medicine. Who's with me?
I suspend a wish in his mind. Beware!
Stick it to him, brute! Let's see that sword!
He's down! Light him up!
Good fight, horns!
Throw that, Drax!
They said don't play with fire!
No doubt these beasts serve as sustenance for food!
As long as we ain't what feeds them!
Next time we hunt monsters on a tropical paradise!
It's a nice day for a live wedding.
When to go home!
I don't think they're listening! Stop.
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo.
See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started it.
Wendigo! Wendigo!
So much for not holding a grudge!
Lord!
Make sure we don't end up on the menu.
Can we kill any faster? It's locked home!
We really should have trusted Lairs.
Rocket! Fireworks! Proof! Contact time!
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area.
Yeah, you think we just turned on a thumper?
Yeah!
One last gross flailing thing!
Get some breathing room, Groot!
Drax! Kick their butts!
Yes! Bring me more!
Drax is on a murder raid, and I ain't complaining! I hope we squash some of these flarkers when we crash!
Too bad we didn't get more of them!
Chop them up! Round them up, Groot!
I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Now it is I who will jump on them! Understood! I shall kill with haste!
Surprised you're not used to it by now!
Whoa! Did you see that thing?
And what is next, Peter Quill?
Root, snag him!
Crush him, Drax!
He is broken!
Finally! Let me at him!
Can we kill any faster in Clark? Oh!
Understood! I shall kill with haste!
I'm on it!
Yeah! Yes! Bring me more!
No one takes joy in their work like you, Drax!
Alone now.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys.
Creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead!
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. More hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirits.
Uncharacteristically optimistic for you.
Whatever it is.
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Was all this Foom?
Undoubtedly.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meat Sacks?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. Still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise with a matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
sorry about your men.
Eh, dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like...
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day, it shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. Ding, ding! Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot.
Alright, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die!
Ah!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Come on! If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our deaths bemused!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
How we're gonna get back up, or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Nonsense. We shall be victorious and our conquest will fill us with the vigor of 10.
Good. Then you can carry Foom.
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Melanum.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfine Foom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle!
Fin Fang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gortle splode! You fessed lump of Satarkian shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
No! We disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Thank you.
to get through that ice armor first!
Prepare yourself, Foom! You face Captain Heatclaw!
He's friggin' huge!
To be fair, you're tiny!
Not so invincible after all! Yeah, let's cut the other pieces! Let's bring this guy back!
Killing him, remember?
Well, don't get burned, then!
That's two!
You're the Bane of Ice, Peter Quill!
See? Bane of Ice isn't such a bad nickname!
Pass!
Ha-ha! He is as great as the tales were told!
Great ain't exactly the word I use!
His opinion does not appear to have improved.
Let's go!
Hope Hellbender appreciates we're going to all this trouble!
Who wouldn't want a giant dragon?
Beast!
Nice work, Peter!
Not so hot now, are you, Foom?
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Get through the head! He thinks you two can refund that rock right in the Foom's face!
Now, Peter! They're ready!
Quick! Kick him while he's down! Fire in the hole!
I can't believe we're fighting
triumphant! Foom has fallen.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done, but we want to make it right.
Quill.
Murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
The two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.